Bonjour Friendship Ladies, it's Marianne. Today in this video, I am going to talk about the 10 habits of chic French women. Our first habit is we look after ourselves. We go to the hair salon regularly to have our roots done, to have our color done, to have a fresh little cut, because it can make or break your look. Whether you have your hair colored or you decide to keep your gray, this is a personal decision, but it is always best to talk about it with your hairstylist because they know about what goes with the complexion and what is best for your hair. And we French women also enjoy our regular visits to the beauty salon, to the spa. We enjoy our facials, our manicure, pedicures, our massage, and we really enjoy a bit of pampering. French women's second habit is that we are very particular when it comes to shopping. We always keep to specific shopping guidelines. If you have been following me, you will know what these shopping guidelines are. The main ones of these guidelines is, if it's not a wow, it's a no. And surprisingly, sometimes the best shopping decision you can make is not to buy at all. French women don't do shopping hauls. And this is why each piece that we buy, that we select, is very special to us. We French women, we talk at length about that particular piece that we've just bought. We will show you the actual piece, we will describe it, we'll show you special detailing, we'll show you in detail and talk about the great quality. We will explain how we will wear that piece and how it will fit into our wardrobe. And we will tell you at length why we love it. We will show you, especially so, we'll explain to you the absolute simplicity of that piece. The simplicity is very important to us. Our next habit, and it follows on from the previous two, is that as we look after ourselves and as we are very particular about what we buy, we also look after our clothes. And it makes sense because we select every piece carefully. We look after it because, again, that piece is very special. So we want to look after it because if you look after your things, they look better, they last longer. So look after your clothes and they will look after you. Our next habit is that we French women know our good points and also our bad points. What we do when we dress is that we dress according to our silhouette and we enhance the things that we like the most while trying to conceal the things we're not too happy about. So I think that accepting yourself is really important here. You can disregard what you think as a flaw and really concentrate instead on the things you are happy with your body. Body acceptance is very important because that affects your confidence and also how happy you feel in yourself. And the ultimate in French chic is self-confidence. This takes us to our next habit, which is to look natural. And here I'm talking about the no makeup makeup. We accept how we look, and this is why I think that we prefer the natural look. The no makeup makeup is very much a natural look. Okay, we do use makeup, we love wearing makeup, but we still look like ourselves. We can still see our pores, our freckles, things that is natural. Please let us know what you think so far of these habits of chic French women. Do you practice these already? Our next habit applies to all French people, and it is the greetings and social graces. It is very important in France, for instance, to greet somebody with Monsieur, Madame, Mademoiselle. Before COVID, we also used to give a kiss and also a handshake. Greetings are very important, and it makes, don't forget, the other person you're meeting feel important, feel valued, and feel that she matters. Our next habit is reading. It is very well viewed in France to be knowledgeable in a variety of topics. And if you go to French homes, you will see books. Very much so. We have a lot of books and we love reading. Education is very important and it makes you a well-rounded person, and you can follow conversations on a variety of topics. And again, that increases your self-confidence. You will like this one. It's about eating. Eating consciously. And this is a habit we do take seriously because we do take our food and eating very seriously in France. We make the meal free special and we take our meal time as a special time to enjoy good food and socializing. We are very much aware of what we eat, how we eat, and how much we eat. And we French women are very much aware of our weight gain, if any. And we do address it very quickly before it gets too difficult to tackle. Our next habit is that we practice the art of living and la joie de vivre. We take time out, time off, and we take time also to sit at the terrace of a cafe to watch the world go by. And in France, this is true that we don't live to work, but work to live. We do separate work and life. Time with the family and friends is very important to us. Stress is a very big problem nowadays, so take some time out for yourself and for and with your family. You will improve your quality of life. Before I leave you with that last habit, I would like to thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please like and share with your many friends and subscribe. Our last habit of Chic French Women is that we apply the three pillars of French chic to our life. I coined this term years ago because they are essential to the French chic style. And once you know the three pillars, you understand what French chic style and French life is about. They are keep it simple, less is more, and quality, not quantity. And we apply these three pillars to our life, to our style, to the way we eat, to the art de la table, the art of living. And once you understand these, you are one step closer to understanding French chic style and us French women.